in breech extraction, we do a breech extraction always by cesarean section. What we are showing now is a complicated breech delivery. Here the legs are stuck inside, they are extended. So we do a Pinard's maneuver. In this, we put pressure on the popliteal fossa along with abduction of the legs. This causes flexion at the knees and the ankles come down. We hold the ankle and we deliver the legs. We do this on both the legs.